raining. You can hear the rain. Hear the rain on the canvas. There's a nice smoky cloud up here which keeps the mosquitoes away. Praise the Lord Almighty. All right, those are our spices today. We got the little Tabasco and the Old Bay seasoning for the meats that we're dicing right now. Dicing with those beautiful battle horse knives. Show the knife. Oh yeah. Okay. Show over here with his battle horse knife too. This is Dewey's battle horse knife. Show the knife a little bit. Cubing that up. Trishma, you can cut through this, cut your leg. Mm-hmm. Spider coat here. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Alright, going in. Diced steak. One steak going in. Sausages going in there. A couple of kielbasas. Alright. Alright, that meat is starting to sizzle away. Getting at it. Tiny touch more of Old Bay seasoning. Nice close up of that. Oh yeah, and we're gonna cook it up just a little more. Bush pot can do it. Stream of light coming through after the rain. Praise the Lord Almighty. Oh yeah, look at that.
Are you recording it?
Oh yeah.
I don't know how to.
I'm sorry.
Okay. Just a little touch of it. Just a little touch. Kinda?
Oh, gosh. Unbelievable.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, Yonga, how's the steak? Good. Can I peek in your menu?
We ate it all.
Oh. 다 먹었어, 다 먹었어. Everything's gone already.
Oh my gosh, 진짜 부드러워.
맛있어.
Folks, the mini Tabasco. Mini Tabasco is going in.
There's nothing left.
Folks, now we opened it up. Mini Tabasco is going in. Absolutely fabuloso. Come on. There it goes. Oh, yeah. That's when you need a little bit of spicy. We're Korean. We need that spicy. You understand? 이해합니까?
That's not enough spice.
Okay. Let that hemlock, conifer hemlock, steep inside. Fuse with that boiled water. Super cute. Alright. The pine needle or hemlock needle tea has gone in. Just use the hanky as a strainer. And there we go. Beautiful pine needle tea. Still bright. 8 o'clock. Well, folks, look at the amazing fire here. You can tell, you can't really tell, but it's super smoky. My eyes are starting to burn up here. But you can see the color of the teepee is becoming, as the light fades from outside, it's becoming golden in here. And then the bottoms are like blue. Amazing. Absolutely incredible. I'm not trying to be a gangster with his bandana. It's just has my flashlight attached to it. had a wonderful night in the Eno housefly carp tent, and the hammer worked great. But that was probably one of the most comfortable nights had in the tarp. You can tell it's rained quite a bit, which has now stopped. It's not a beautiful day, beautiful morning. It rained quite a bit. You can see the dividing line of the rain and the dryness there. Outside, I use the underquilt and my poncho liner. You can see the dividing line is dry underneath. Everything is good. Guy lines, tent stakes, everything did pretty good at night. Everything stayed closed. And it was really awesome to have that peace of mind, that security. In terms of having that four sides closed, that was pretty awesome. Usually with tarps over my tent, it's so open and the wind goes straight in, but this blocks about everything, and definitely got a better sleep in there. So that's that. And had a great night. All right, looks like we got smoke coming out of teepee. So the queen has got fire going in there. Well, great job, babe. And beautiful smoke is rising out of that teepee in a magical, mystical way. Absolutely gorgeous. That did great too last night. Teepee did fantastic as well. We were in there. It was a huge living space. It's just a totally awesome way to be in the wild. It's so unnatural. It's magical in there because of the shape and the traditional feel of it. It really is a tremendous shelter. Thank you, the Knoll Kingdom, for giving that. But as you can see, it's beautiful. The smoke is coming out beautifully, billowing out. Let's check out inside. Go inside. All right. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Go ahead. All right. Mommy, great job. Yeah, Mommy. Go, Mommy. And now the paintings have come up again. Beautiful. Come over again. The fire and the smoke comes right up out of that. Oh. This is a tremendous shelter, Ma. How did you like the shelter? Wasn't it amazing?
It feels like I have a living room in the wilderness.
Like a giant living room in the wilderness, right? Yeah. Pretty awesome.
Pretty cool.
Yeah. Praise the Lord Almighty. Alrighty. We'll get to this fire.
back in the teepee and boiling up some river water, stream water. But this is absolutely a tremendous, tremendous shelter. Had a great night. I feel so refreshed in that house fly tarp and war bonnet hammock. And of course, the teepee is just incredible, as we've shown you guys probably a million times in this video. But the teepee is pretty incredible. All right. The beautiful PKS Kephart style knife, gorgeous, high carbon steel, 90 degree spy full tang, beautiful. All right, we'll just cut this in half here. We'll just cut it in the, let's cut this in pieces here. Just like that. Cut it some pieces, easy to come out. Okay, folks, as you can see, we use the large bush box, the 1 gallon bush box lid as a fry pan here with a multi-tool on a lanyard so don't lose it, and have the bush pot. It's definitely a more versatile kit than just having a fry pan. Yeah, and then we'll just flip them with the chopsticks. A little bit closer here. Yeah, folks. Oh, shoot. Oh, yeah. Thank you, Lord, for this beautiful day, this beautiful morning that you bless upon us. May all the glory be unto you. Nice char flavor. Char grill.